to throw.
That's your ball.
Now the ball comes loose. It's picked up by
what?
The Broncos.
What? Are you standing out of bounds or something?
Talk about the kick return is maybe the most exciting play in football.
What?
But any type of a return where it's a change of position and the defense gets the ball, that's exciting too. But it's not just an accident. Once they get the football, they've worked on finding people to block, creating running lanes for the guy with the ball, and protecting him. And this was a long run.
Absolutely. That's fucking, that's a joke.
Only way to get the lead here, of course, for a touchdown. And that's what they're gunning for on first and goal. Now
come
the Broncos
on,
will use their third and final timeout. And as the two teams talk it over on their respective sidelines, we take a break.
Run a 4-4 set, too, because you're pretty close to the line.
Only way to get the lead here, of course, with a touchdown. And that's what they're gunning for on first and goal. Looking in zone, but it's incomplete.
Oh, Jared Goff can't throw his fucking ribs.
Incompletion is good for a defense, but when you add to it, you get a little hit on the quarterback.
I don't want to leave my fucking guys out there to dry and play fucking man coverage again. The NFL, you gotta be play, gotta be able to play man in the NFL.
Oh, where are you throwing that, Jared Goff?
They forced a couple of incomplete passes, bring up a third and ten.
Bull rush is killing them, man. You get a sack, you're just going to be over.
From the gun on third down, Goff.
Oh, no. Oh, oh, oh. He didn't make it. He didn't make it. Thank you, John. The game is over. What a tackle. What a tackle. Oh, shit. Oh, let me see
this. I need to clip that. I need to clip that. Holy shit.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.